Yo, this is what happens when Ellen Page from Juno is force fed 2 metric tons of menudo. I mean, when I heard her name was Subliminal, I thought of an intellectual MC that used to be. But when you call yourself Subliminal and you're nothing but a basic rapper, it chooses that you're just a fat bitch that you refuse to see. You're so fucking fat, I bet when you hit puberty, you ain't the innocent little girl that you used to be. And now it comes down to Tipster versus Spencer, but I'm really not that old. There's a difference between being retro vintage and waiting till your grandma dies so you can jack her wardrobe.
What happens?
Yeah.
Surprise this girlfriend.
week. I'll show you your critique for all that shit that you think you've got. It don't ever release. There's no peace. The only reason you call yourself a beast is those primitive features on your face. Act like you're gonna make me disgrace. Don't analyze, bitch. You ain't got no taste. There's one for every one of you. You're like bovine. And watch me got me balanced. Ugly half sister of Looney's divine. I didn't think when they told me we finally had a chick in our league, I got kind of happy. Cause now I thought, damn, now we can get away from all these snappy fat dudes that have nappy hair. But turns out we didn't get that far. Cause it turns out this chubby chaser, Mike Mill, just found one of his underage bitches that pulled out of the backseat of his car. Yo. And it's not even a mean act. I'm gonna try to break this like a Versailles pack. There's something about you that came trying to get me distracted. I just came out to show my lyrics and like a media hit a question when it impacted. So don't act like you got the conflict hidden within my, cause I'm on my shit. I know who I am. I can come out here lose and I won't give a damn. Damn, I'm already high above whatever losses, winning streak I can get. So even if I don't win this battle, it'll just show that eventually you will go into history without any knowledge. Let's go.